4 points. First, ankle position. Second, rolling. Rolling is just like etching, but rolling is from hip joint. Third, apex. Apex is maximum bend. Maximum bend point, apex. And final is release. Throttle on the snow. So this is 4 points. Okay?
Okay, let's try to do it. Okay? Come down. Okay. Ankle position is a started position. This. And not too much front, not too much loose. Engage of the swing. Okay? Second, rolling. Rolling is from hip joint. Not too much leg, feet and leg. Move is, ski is a pivot and a swing. But we are ankle position start. Not too much ski, not move. Moving is hip joint. Start. Okay?
So let's keep it.
Yes. Just look at that.
So now he shows you.
Check your ankle position and just rolling and the turn stop. And check ankle position and roll by hip joint and turn stop. Okay.
So third point, important apex. Because so hip joint to move, but apex point coming, hip joint stop. Okay? Introduce, so hip joint move. But apex coming, hip joint stop. This is catching power. This is very important. This apex is very important. This short time is control and speed. If you want control, apex is very loose. But if you want more speed, apex more sharp and gliding. Okay, so this radius short time is a hip joint move. It's like this is a moving short time. Not stopping, skis move short turn, no. Moving, balance short turn. So, how do you apex more good, sharper, more sharp? How do you? One thing, so more degree. Okay? Degree, knee, no knee, not knee, maybe ski. Well, using knee, but more legs and from hip joint. But hip joint moving, not ski is loose. So apex point coming, so degrees is skis. This. This is hip joint from apex. No, so rolling. This move.
ここですぐエッジが立たないようにしてください。
So again, like this is very